of love, your heart should be decorated with love. Humbleness, forgiveness, peace. Decorate yourself first. Decorate your heart with love, joy, peace, forgiveness, and kindness. And you should be a channel of blessing to the people around. As you go home, people and the villagers, the pastors and other leaders, and as I said, all those ladies, the poor, must be happy of seeing you, hoping that you will bring something for them, and also you'll do good something for them. Decorate your heart with love and the sense as you go home. Visit the widows, mop their rooms, help them fetching waters, and also clean their clothes. And there are many orphans around. Buy a case of God and visit them and pray for them. That should be our mindset during this season of love and giving. So,
you were supposed to go to the college for Advent Christmas celebration. Instead, both of you are here drinking and fighting, spending all my hard-earned money uselessly. It hurts me so much to see.
Why are you here?
Modi, you know, you are the head of the family, and all the responsibility of earning lies upon you. But look at yourself, you have never earned, you have never worked even a single day of your life. I have been working so hard to send our kids to the college, and you know tomorrow is Christmas, and we have no money left. So I have to come and work here all day, still celebrating, bear up all the embarrassment and all the backbiting from the people.
I don't exactly what I see. I feel so bad right now. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. You don't have the good, no good husband. Please forgive me since I love all my family.
Sorry, Mom. Now I've realized my mistake.
From the rural to urban, and the rural, we also like to put ourselves to our village. At the same time, because of the pressure of work, we are pushed into the urban, to the towns. But because we cannot be in two places, if I pray, then...